and the painter casting shadows on the water as the sun plays on the infantry returning from the sea. The doer and the thinker, no allowance for the other, as the painter eliminates the mercenary's creed. The home fire burning, the kettle of the fence boiling, but the master of the house is far away. The horse is stamping, the forehead clouding, in the sharp and frosty morning of the day. And the bullet lifts his pen, oh, what the savages seem to score. He dares to tell his eye to watch them all aside. Some kiss a hundred schoolgirls, some are into handkerchiefs as well.